See, they will never accept you. You will never be an American equal to them. They don't want you to be an equal to them. Because they feel like if you're equal to them, we will surpass them. See, you got to understand. That's why they did not want the Africans that came off the slave ship to go to school. That was why they labeled the Black Panther a gang. The Black Panther was opening schools to educate the black people. And because we could not educate ourselves, we lacked the tools, facilities, equipment, and educated people. That were professionals in the art of teaching. See, we couldn't educate ourselves. It stopped us from being able to communicate. See, the old people that came off the slave ship, all they knew was the African, like an African minority. Now, for you to be able to learn a new language, you have to have the ability to read and understand and comprehend what you're looking at or the words you're reading. For you to be able to pronunciate a sound. Like, for example, I know just a little bit of French, just tense a little bit of French. You know, I'm kind of gotten on, you know what I'm saying, rough right now. I'm not, I haven't been speaking my French like that, but, you know, like, yes, in French is oui. You know, and merci beaucoup is English. Is thank you very much. Now, let's say this is wee wee. Let me write it down. Hold on. Let's say now we want to learn French, right? Just like Africans came over here, they want to learn the English language. No, that's why you have English, because even to be honest, bro. These white people, that these white supremacists, that always saying, bro, we from America. America is our land. Bitch, you not even from America, bro. You a Caucasian. You an Asian dick, man. Y'all need some Asian dicks, man. Y'all from the English tribe. That's why English was a language we had to learn. The people that own this land in America are the Indians. The American Native Indians. That's why they're called a Native Indian. Because this is their natural native homes. Christopher Columbus. You white supremacists talk about you were from America so goddamn much. You say that shit like you were born here and you were from here from the beginning of time. Nigga, y'all came with Christopher Columbus, man. If y'all are descendants of Christopher Columbus, where did Christopher Columbus come from? He came from Europe. He came from the English land with English people. Nigga, you not fucking from America. This is not your fucking land. You came to America with the English people on the English slave ship. And you brought the Africans from Africa over to the Western Hemisphere of the world. That's why America, even American history book says it. If your American history says that Christopher Columbus, your descendant, the nigga that came, that first stepped on America and found, when he came to America, what did he find? He found the Native American Indians. So, are you racist supremacists? How the fuck were you from America if the person that first found America before you were born came from the English land? How is this your rightful land? That's why you speak English. We had to learn the white man's language, English. And where the English from? British. Europeans are the English. They are the Caucasians because they mixed with Asians. That's why they're so light. That's why a lot of white girls don't have booties. A lot of Asian girls don't have booties, man. Come on, man. That's why y'all don't have booties, man. Y'all flat the hell out the Asian girl. Asian girls got more booty than y'all. So you see, black people, they are not from here. That's why they had to wipe our mind. That's why they had to do away with our old people and scare our descendant, our grandparents. And when they scared them, they scared us. Because every time a black man or black child walks out the front door of his house, a mother was scared to let a black boy go out the house because of the hate crime that's with it. But we wanted to make it because we were already mentally trained. We were mentally tamed. Because when our ancestors died and the new generation started populating, you started seeing fair-skinned children, dark-skinned children. And the fair-skinned children learned English from their masters. And the fair-skinned children were so like the black children was the only thing they played with. So they had to teach the black African children English so that way they'll be able to communicate and play together.
I look forward to seeing if your theory bears fruit, Allison. I don't know that it's...
Nigga, stop playing. This is facts, nigga. Read your 10th grade American history or 9th grade American history, nigga. Fuck you talking about, nigga. But we come back for some more parts. Stay tuned. I'm not done with y'all yet.